what happened was true. This is the only known image of Thomas Hewitt, the man they call Leatherface. The case today still remains open.